All right, friends, this video is about getting your bow from the E string to the A string. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna set our bow, silently helicopter it down to the E. Land super soft. Oh, I didn't land very soft. Let me try again. We're gonna helicopter it down to the E. Good job. And once you're set on the E string, let's play Mississippi Stop. Step one, two, ready, go. Freeze! Is your bow still on the E string? You still have a good bow grip? Now we're just going to teeter our arm with our wrist leading up to the A string. That's right, just one string over. Can we teeter it back down? This time I want you to watch your bow when you teeter-totter it up to the A string. Ready? Teeter. Good job. Don't go too far or you might hit the neighbor D string. All right, now we're gonna play Mississippi Stop Stop on A string. Ready, go. Nice work. Let's practice going back and forth A to E a few times. E string, ready, go. Now teeter up to A string, ready, go. Let's do two more. E string, ready, go. Freeze it, teeter up to A, ready, go. Teeter down to E, this is last one, ready, go. And up to A for our ending. Ready, go. Nice job. You can head to rest position.